Hi everybody, Golden Era Bookworm here. Today I'm going to quickly review Vince's 6 weeks bulk course. I know many of you have been waiting for more reviews on Vince's booklets. So let's get quickly started. I also own a scanned version of the off the internet, but as you can see, it's actually missing the cover and quite a lot on the end, because on the end there are some other sections in the original. And this is why I always recommend buying the original. The scans may not always contain all the information. Anyway, what did I like about Vince's 6 weeks bulk course? Essentially, it covers all the body parts: biceps, triceps, pecs, lats, delts and forearms, and thighs and calves. And the bulk course covers four exercises per body part. Four exercises, and it goes through quite a bit of detail on all the kinds of exercises. Of course, all these exercises can be found in Vince's book, which is called Unleashing the Wild Physique, or the original Unleashing the Wild Physique. The Wild Physique. So these exercises are not new for those who have read these books from Vince Gironda. Now, the only criticism I have about this bulk course is that it does tell you the rep range, which is 4 to 12, but it doesn't necessarily say, so you can see the rep range, it will be 4 to 12, how many sets you should do. But I think the reason for that is that the focus is coming up. The reason for that is that at the very end, again, this is missing in the scan version online that you can purchase, is that he does talk about overtonus. And overtonus is the principle that you should perform exercise until you get a pump. And beyond that, you get what is called overtonus, which is basically a condition of too many sets. And so I guess my guess as to what Vince would expect you to do is to do as many sets or these supersets, because you do the four exercises in a row. That's the way you're supposed to do this program. And that you would repeat it as many times as possible to get a pump. And once you do, you basically stop. You don't go beyond that until you lose the pump, because then that is overtonus. So it would have been better if he specified that, and he didn't. Other than that, the booklet is fantastic. It also has a muscle building diet, and he talks about increasing muscle size based on intensity. So basically, again, using the superset principle, four exercises in a row with no rest, which integrates great intensity in the workout and causes faster muscle growth. And after the 6 week bulk course, he recommends doing the definition course that he offers. And in the end, there's a little nice segment on Don Howarth, and yeah, that's basically the booklet. I really liked it, except as I said, for that one minor detail. And I don't know whether the original is still available on iangguru.com. I know that the original is still available on eBay and Amazon. No, I think eBay actually, just eBay. And the scanned version is available on iangguru.com. I hope you've enjoyed this review. If you have, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. This is the Golden Era Bookworm. Bye for now. It's a great booklet. See ya.